Hey everybody, Pammy J here. Listen, I'm going to have a little giveaway tonight. Actually, it's a big giveaway tonight. What you see before you are three 40% Kennedys, a back quarter. It's a Philadelphia back quarter. Then you've got, oh boy, I'm going to have to start taking them apart. There's a 1903 Indian head penny. There's a B nickel, it's a 1908, I believe. Then you've got a 1940 war nickel. The Buffalo nickel is a 1936 D. And there's a Rosie back there and a Merc. The Merc is 41 and the Rosie 64. Then in front of you is a 2010 Silver Eagle PCGS MS69. Over here are two uncirculated BU Canadian pennies. There's the Dub, which is like a commemorative. Look at this thing. These things are like, wow. And then the other one is a penny. Elizabeth, what's on the back? Oh, yeah, it's a maple leaf. Here you go. Maple leaf. Isn't that pretty? It's a 1964. And then, all these here, these are all Wheaties. I'm going to be putting them into flips. Wait till you see what I got over there. And, yeah. Oh, what, 1999 BU? And this has a hair on it. That's attractive. This is a 1960 BU. I'm going to put in a ton of BUs and Wheaties. Okay, that's it. I'm asking for $14 a spot, 10 spots. Okay, guys? This is Pammy J, and I am out.